So for 22D2017, okay, so 越来越靠近2020了。Okay, so the diagram shows four displacement time graph for oscillation with various degree of damping. Which curve would ideally characterize a good suspension system? So when 你要 you want a good suspension system, 你的车啊 when being disturbed 啊它会 oscillate 嘛 okay, so 最重要是它要 go back to equilibrium in the shortest possible time. So 我要看到是我的 critical damping. Okay, critical damping.Okay, so 你答案应该是 D for Denmark. Okay, so 你 B 是你的 heavy damping. Okay, heavy damping. So heavy damping 你可以看到是，它会 reach go back to equilibrium in a very long possible time, right? Long time. Okay, so 你不要